We are following some breaking news here at 6:30. An update to a story we've been following for you. A person has died after being hit by a train in North Highlands. This happened just after 4 a.m. near Roseville Road and Longview Drives. Union Pacific tells us no one on the train was injured. Right now, it's unclear why the person was on the tracks at the time of the crash, but that investigation continues.